There's a light alive in me. My spark. Can't be turned off. But sometimes I forget it's there. Ignore the flicker, so to speak. That's where others come in. They say there's no I and we. There is power in empowerment. I call it my community. Where bright ideas are fueled by togetherness.